The verse of the day is brought to you by versevisionaries.com. Daniel 12 verse 3, a verse filled with hope and promise for believers. Let's embark on a journey of discovery to uncover the deeper meanings and applications of this inspiring passage. Those who are wise shall shine as the brightness of the expanse, and those who turn many to righteousness as the stars, forever and ever. This verse is part of Daniel's vision of the end times, where he receives insights into the future and the ultimate victory of God's kingdom. Understanding the symbolism. The imagery used in this verse is rich with symbolism. The reference to the wise, shining like the brightness of the expanse, or firmament, alludes to the glory and radiance of those who possess wisdom. In biblical context, wisdom goes beyond mere knowledge. It encompasses understanding God's ways and living according to His truth. The comparison to stars symbolizes the eternal and luminous nature of the righteous. Just as stars light up the night sky, the righteous illuminate the world with their faith and good deeds. Insights into wisdom and righteousness. To grasp the full significance of Daniel 12 verse 3, we must delve into what it means to be wise and righteous. Wisdom, in biblical terms, is rooted in the fear of the Lord. It involves seeking God's guidance, discerning His will, and living in alignment with His commandments. Righteousness, on the other hand, is about living a morally upright life, walking in integrity and obedience to God's standards. The promise of radiance. The promise in Daniel 12 verse 3 is twofold. First, it assures those who are wise of shining brightly like the expanse. This speaks of the inner transformation that occurs when one walks in wisdom. As believers grow in their understanding of God and His ways, they reflect His glory more and more in their character and actions. Second, the verse highlights the impact of leading others to righteousness. Those who turn many to righteousness are likened to stars, shining forever and ever. This emphasizes the eternal significance of influencing others positively and leading them closer to God. Application in our lives. How does Daniel 12 verse 3 apply to us today? It encourages us to pursue wisdom diligently. This involves studying God's word, seeking His guidance in prayer, and applying biblical principles to our daily lives. As we grow in wisdom, our lives will radiate God's light, drawing others to Him. It prompts us to be intentional about leading others to righteousness. This can be through sharing the gospel, living as examples of Christ's love, and supporting fellow believers in their faith journey. Encouragement and hope. In a world often marked by darkness and confusion, Daniel 12 verse 3 offers a message of encouragement and hope. It reminds us that God honors wisdom and righteousness, and He rewards those who seek Him wholeheartedly. As we strive to walk in wisdom and lead others to righteousness, we can trust in God's promise that our lives will shine brightly, like the stars, for eternity. As we conclude our study of Daniel 12 verse 3, let's reflect on the profound truths it reveals. May we be inspired to pursue wisdom, live righteously, and shine brightly for God's glory. Let's embrace the call to lead others to righteousness, knowing that our efforts have eternal significance. Thank you for joining us in this enlightening exploration of Scripture. Until next time, may God's light continue to illuminate our lives and guide our paths. Amen. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe to our channel and leave a comment below.